This is LGR Plays, and all you're in for something special here. This is one of the most glorious gaming experiences I have had the pleasure to experience in glorious ways in a long time. This is Neo Aquarium, the king of crustaceans. This is a... Okay, I'm sorry, but this game cracks me up. This is a competitive... I'm reading from the website, okay? You've just got to look at this. This is a competitive 3D shooting game based on crustaceans. Oh my god. Who came up with this? Oh man. You control lobsters, crabs, and barnacles in dimensionally linked aquariums. Oh god. Oh. Let's choose from the spiny lobster, the snow crab, the frog crab, the hermit crab, and the corn barnacle. Oh my goodness. You can choose from aquariums. You can make your own or go with the default. I have my own aquarium here called Awful. Oh wow. I don't know why that cracked me up so bad. let's just do this. Yeah, let's go against snow crab here in normal, I guess. No, let's go easy because I don't want to be that bad at this. I'm actually half okay. Can you believe I spent 2 hours in this game so far? I can't believe it either. Oh, okay. All right, let's do this. So the whole point of it is it's like it's combat shooting. So normally you'd float around, but I'm a barnacle. I'm a barnacle. That hops out and creates two barnacles on the ground. Oh, I swear this is, alright, so you see I've locked on to an opponent here. The whole goal is to, you can do like power-ups and stuff. See, I've got a sea slug on my side there. I've just powered up my barnacles. And, yeah, here we come, there's the guy I'm against, snow crab or whatever it is. Let's start shooting this guy. Alright, so I'm sending out my little barnacle ranged attacks at this guy right now, shooting him out from all the little barnacles that I've made so far. It doesn't seem to be incredibly effective, but it's working. Could be worse. Let's see. We do have... It's so ridiculous. I'm just watching that little slugger or whatever that guy is following him. Look at he's going after him. Oh, that is so great. I don't know how this makes any sense. I'm shooting lasers from my barnacles. I love weird games, man, and, this is another Japanese weird one that is just fantastic. I have to thank Playism so much for sending me this. As soon as they were like, we got this game, and you got crustaceans in combat with lasers. Oh, yes. I was all over it. I'm like, yes, please. I need this game in my life. And it's here, and it's wonderful. It is somewhat reminiscent of like the Virtual On games. Somewhat. I'm only familiar with the one on the Dreamcast. But yeah, it kind of feels like that's sort of a similar thing going on. You got power-ups and, you know, charges and different skills you want to apply here. Like I'm charging up a level 2, trying to get to a level 3. Okay, so I just shed my shell there. Yep, here we go. So, yeah, you can actually shed to, like, get a stronger form and all that crap. Oh, wow, I just won. Yes, I won. Barnacle wins!
Look at that picture!
Oh, crustaceans aren't that funny. They're really not. Oh. Wow. Just everything about this game is it's so weird. The music is weird. The concept is weird. The creatures are... What's going on, you know? Oh, man. Let's go back. Wow. It's got a network mode. I haven't done that yet. I think you can have up to 3 other players, like a 4-player crustacean battle. Arthropods going at it, man. Limbs flying everywhere. Okay, let's just go into story mode here, because story mode is... This is really where the meat of the game is. Meat. The seafood of the game is. This would be like Americans making a game about hamburgers and fries going at it, man. This is like their food. This is so freaking great. I think it's hilarious. I mean, we eat this stuff too, but it's not like Japan, right? I don't know. Oh, it's amazing. So, millions of years in the future, at around 4:15 p.m. Wednesday, yes, a new Neo Aquarium, something or other, I have no freaking clue. Bullcrap, science-y kind of things here. Yes, large portions of the Earth's oceans have become part of the Neo Aquarium system, or have they? No, wait, they totally have. Wow, yeah, the humor in this game is actually, it's awesome. Exploding forth like an atomic refrigerator. Wow, it doesn't take itself seriously at all. They are even able to create unique organic explosives through the use of special bacteria irritation in Wikipedia. Powerful weapons to own the battlefield like hacksaws. I don't know if that was actually in Japanese originally or not. This is the English localization by Playism. If not, props to Playism for translating it in absolutely awesome ways. This is great. This is freaking great. Oh. All right, so before a round or whatever you want to call it, crustacean bout, you get to go into this practice, which isn't really practice. I mean, you can practice, but it's not so much that as it is like manipulation of your aquarium. You press F3 here, and you can go into this mode here, which allows you to, edit different things here. You got terrain, plant life, and animals that you can actually place. And you can place these guys not only for the look, but some strategy involved. You know, you want to place some rocks up front so dudes don't come in and, you know, run across the ground at you. You can place different animals. Like, see, if I want to place some sea anemone. Anemone, good grief. Words. Hermit crabs. There we go. I got those. I'm placing them all over because they're awesome. And, yep. Placing these guys too. And you can actually call these guys in to sort of aid you in battle. Yes, you could use, like, brain control, mind manipulation on these. And they, you know, slugs and worms and sea cucumbers, they will be on your side. The bean weeds, I don't think, do much of anything. You know, let's go ahead and save my awful aquarium. And exit. All right, we're going to go right into game. Whoops, not that. This. Yes. Come on. All around. Where am I going? Come on, little guy. All right, here we go. Some of these creatures are kind of difficult to maneuver, but you get used to it, sort of. Some of the crabs you'd never really get used to, but these guys, it's not too bad. Okay, we enter here, and we connect to Neo Aquarium. Connect is sort of a misnomer. You're not really connecting to anything but the game itself, which is offline. So, what we're going to do is, we got him on there, so we're going to make sure it's locked on. I've got these little guys in here fighting for me. And we're on a level 2 charge attack. Bam! I can see legs are flying all over the place. Yeah, I'm actually shooting them with my floating legs. Don't ask me how that works. I have no idea. No idea at all. But it's wonderful. Let's see. We can actually go in here and do some melee attacks. Like, bam, 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 bam. There we go. Ooh, I'm getting beat up. Let me get out of there. We need a new... There we go. Got me a new shell. Now, if you don't really know what's going on here, that's okay, because I don't either. I am kind of lost at the moment. Oh, no, I'm losing life really badly. No! Float away! Float away from the carnage! Oh, no, I died! Ho-ho! Well, that was stupid. I've never actually used that guy before, so let's go to somebody I know, or something I know. I haven't unlocked EX mode yet, even though I went through the story mode. Apparently you have to go through it in normal mode. I guess I went through it in easy. I didn't realize that. I was pretty friggin' sure I did. Select, whatever. The crabs one. The crabs. I normally have a pretty decent experience with crabs. Yes. Yes, indeed. Frog, crab. We're gonna go ahead here and start this off. Oh, look at that. Oh, this guy's crazy easy to control. Man, even though his head kind of looks like a hamburger. That's odd. I'm floating around, guys. Just floating around. Okay, here we go. It's time to get crazy. I'm gonna pinch you in the face. Or do you have a face? I'm gonna pinch you in the... abdomen.
Ah, you're bigger than me, but I don't care.
Oh no! He's throwing dildos out of the ground! I'm not entirely sure what those are, that's okay. Yeah, see this guy, I'm freaking owning this guy. Look at this crap. He's going down! Yeah! Suck my ranged attacks. I'm not entirely sure how they're working. That's okay! Oh no! Did I die? No, I'm just up there. Where am I? I have no idea what's going on. Oh, whoa, I was underground. Huh. I'm not gonna do that. I don't know what happened. I have no idea how I won. Wow, that was amazing. I don't care. Sure, record my score. That's fine. No. You can watch replays if you really want to, but honestly, you're not going to be missing much. Oh, man. Oh, yeah, this game is awesome. Apparently, there's some other ones that you're going to be able to get in later versions. This is 1.03. So, yeah. I guess eventually we'll have other creatures from the sea. I personally am hoping for, oh, I don't know, like a piece of coral. I mean, I'm just trying to think what else could get much more mundane than a freaking corn barnacle. But yeah, here it is, and it's the most awesome thing I've ever seen. See, like the crab here. Look, he's like walking sideways and stuff. Man, the crab is weird. I've ejected a bunch of body parts out into the air, and they will destroy this guy. This crab is overpowered. Seriously, this snow crab is absolutely insane. Oh, look, he's diving and such.
I claw you in the face. Ah. Suck it.
Yeah, if you're just starting off, I would definitely recommend the... the snow crab or the corn barnacle. Corn barnacle is actually pretty decent, you know, because all of those little those barnacles that you lay out there as you're reproducing on the fly. Man, that's a handy ability. Yeah, you're reproducing on the fly. They can be used as projectile launchers and stuff. And you can see projectiles.
Yeah!
Projectiles are awesome. I don't care. I unlocked new things, so I can place a black sea cucumber and a purple sea urchin. I realized something when keeping a pet hermit crab. Hermit crabs are crappy pets. Seriously, why would you pay for one of these? Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and jack your shelter, Crustaceans. Have no need for compassion or pants. Thank you, Trevor Garrow. No idea why those things are in there, but they're great. They're freaking awesome. Ah, yes. Look at my crab self. Look at my crab. Ha. Oh. All right, one more battle. One more battle. Oh, I have a bunch of things. What is all this? Freaking isopods. Did I load another aquarium somehow? I don't know. These isopods are fantastic, though. All these guys. All these animals. Yeah, man. That's it right there. I am ready. Float away. Wonder if it'd break the game if they had some kind of fish in here. Probably would. But, I mean, that's still technically an aquarium. It's not quite the whole sea crust, well, you know, crustacean thing going on, but... Hey, you know, whatever.
Attack, boys!
Yeah, you're in my territory now. Well, watch out! We got urchins! It's seriously the best freaking game. I hope people buy it. Oh, yeah, it's only $8.99, by the way. It's on sale for like $7 right now. Which, for the amount of laughs that I have gotten, inadvertently or not, maybe that wasn't the intention. I think this game is hilarious and also actually kind of fun. I can't speak for the whole balance issue thing. That's kind of an issue because some, yeah, like, seriously, some of these creatures are way overpowered. I'm a normal here. And then, of course, when you're going up against a snow crab or something, you're kind of screwed. Especially the really big ones later in the boss battles and such. Well, then, that's just tough. But yeah, it's still a heck of a lot of fun. You can get past that, I think. For the amount of crustacean brutality. I am growing another shell. That is what is up. Yeah, suck it. I am slightly more evolved than you. Just a couple of eons past. That's probably a little bit further than that. Ooh, have a ton shale? Snail? Shale? Ah, yes. Aristotle Cocoa Puff. I thank you for that. All right, well, that's Neo Aquarium, one of the most fantastic games I've ever played. I only mean that slightly sarcastically, too. It actually is pretty friggin' fun. It's just 100% ludicrous at the same time. So, yeah. Thanks for watching.